Hello friend, welcome to Helping People. Few days ago I got Windows installation error 0x80300024, now I found solution. I do not know, it will work with all PCs or not, but you can try. If you notice when Windows install, Windows automatically create partition system reserved. Sometimes it also creates other hard drive partitions, which hard drive are connected to PC. So first disconnect all other hard drive or storage drive. Then delete partition system reserved from installation drive. After deleting, install Windows, then recommit all other hard drive or storage device. I hope this video helpful. Please like and subscribe my channel. If you get any error, let me know.